Claude Monet in his studio by Manet. Manet, Renoir, and Monet went together to paint at Argenteuil, where buoys ring as they bob back and forth. I was jealous I was not one of the boys. Manet's subject is Monet and his wife in the boat that Monet used as a summer studio. Light on Water is Monet's. She knows that the sea is hands. Hands slap the side of the boat. Hands lift the boat. Claude is painting her. His subject is light. I see this from the end of the dock. I see this, a man and a woman on a boat, safe from sun under a candy-striped cloth awning. His canvas glistens an oily gleam in the sun, his easel propped at the edge of the boat, his wicker sun hat, his beard, her white dress a smudge of gray and peach. The water nearest the boat is dark blue. Beyond the boat's shadow, crystalline. She is not his muse. She is his source. She talks while he paints. This keeps the nausea and ache at bay. I saw 100 daffodils the other day. Her voice carries over the water. I stop to listen, and other passers-by stop to listen. We watch. He paints and acknowledges what she says through his thick beard. She says, I want to trample those daffodils. Smash their yellow mouths against the grass. He dips the tip of his brush into her skin. The pale skin of her throat swirls the boar bristles around and again. His brush comes away, water blue. She moans. He winces. He paints with a delicate hand, making shape with color on his canvas. We watch as a painting takes shape.